bounds.
So, what's up guys? So, for this video is tuturuan ko po kayo paano maging developer mode sa Vivo phones or Android users. So, kung bago pa lang po kayo sa channel ko is please subscribe po at i-hit niyo na rin po yung notification bell para updated po kayo sa bagong uploads natin. So, ano? Simulan na tayo, guys. So, una, click niyo yung settings. Yan, settings. So, pagkatapos nyo maklik yung settings is hanapin nyo yung more settings. Ito guys. Yan. More settings. Click nyo yung more settings. Tsaka hanapin nyo yung about phone. Click nyo rin yung about phone. Pagkatapos. Yan. Click nyo yan. About phone. Yan. Tapos, hanapin nyo po yung software version. Yan. Software version. Click nyo yan 8 times po guys. Click nyo 8 times. So, click nyo yan 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, kita po kayong yan. Yan. Kita nyo po yan. Ang nakita nyo yan. Yan. Okay. No need. You are already developer mode. Is click nyo yung back na ho kayo. Yan, back. Tapos may makikita po kayong developer option dyan. Yan, developer option. Click nyo yung developer option. Yan. Tapos, i-on nyo guys. I-on. On nyo. Developer option. Ayan. Tapos, pindutin nyo yung okay. Okay. So, ayan. So, kayo na pong bahala kung anong gagawin nyo sa developer mode. So, pagtapos na kayong gamitin nyo yung developer mode, is kailangan i-off nyo po talaga yan. Off nyo lang po. So, salamat sa panonood guys. So, ulitin ko. Please subscribe, tsaka hit nyo na rin po yung notification bell. So, ganun, updated po kayo sa bagong upload na videos natin. So, hanggang dito lang po yung video natin. Bye guys!